wanted to go into book restoration, but then I realized that I didn't want to spend my life in a basement with musty books, so I changed my major to something a little more, you know, personable. So I went to the journalism school, which is great because it has a lot of notoriety. And obviously the campus is gorgeous. They have a great sports history, and it's all you could want in a Big Ten school.